Let's roll.
Thank you.
the ultimate missionary. He is so passionate about his own glory that he gives to us the most prized and priceless gift, namely himself. Jesus Christ, the God-man, comes to earth to establish his kingdom in the hearts of men, that they may enjoy for eternity the ultimate pleasure, the worship of a good and holy God. One day all the saints will dwell with our triune God in New Jerusalem, the capital city of heaven. And he will wipe away every tear from our eyes, and death shall be no more. Neither shall there be any mourning, nor crying, nor pain anymore. For the former things will pass away. And he who was seated on the throne said, "Behold, I am making all things